going to the dollar store, and we're going to explain how this challenge works because we didn't really explain that too much. So I will explain that. So how this, I just touched the camera, I'm sorry. Okay, so how this challenge works is we're going to go to the dollar store. Hey, I'm sorry, the road is bumpy. So we're going to go to the dollar store, we're going to buy, we each have a certain person that we're going to buy a present for. Basically like a surprise box, and we have to do it based on their like what they like and stuff like that. So
and we have 10 minutes and we have to use $10.
So that's it.
And you can get whatever you want. But
for the other person.
And if you get wanna like get more things, then try and get something that's like lower priced.
That's fine. Gonna say
as long as it's $10.
No.
No.
Have to. We'll say that.
It's weird.
Thank you. dollar store and I'm gonna see what I got.
From me. So these, I put some funny gifts, fun gifts, so just grab one and show it. Show everyone.
So it's an owl hand sanitizer. Oh, it feels cool. Oh, and it says, Feel me touches. I don't get it. Okay, but that's cute. It's funny. Okay, what else? What is this?
Open it. Like one of those cappy thingies that you put on when you have to take a shower.
This
old granny's
use. This is what she thought I would wear in the shower. Yeah. A bowl cover.
It's actually a bowl cover. I'm sorry, the camera.
Why would I even like this thing in the shower? I wouldn't like the thing in the shower. That gives me F.
Thank you.
I already saw this behind her back. It's cool.
What is it?
It's a notebook. It says notebook on it. And the back is so shiny. Does it have anything special in it? Ooh. Oh, so it's actually clear. But there's a sparkle face. So it's easier. It's cool. It's just a bunch of blank lined pages. I collect notebooks. So. Oh, you know me way too well. I love these things. You're in for your ears now, the jewels.
Show it properly.
Cool colors.
They can't see.
Oh, it says you can put them like on your computer or phone or your mirror. I might put it on. What's this? Are these erasers? Yeah, eraser. Oh, that's in different languages.
The eraser? Wait, can I have that?
They're like cake erasers.
Yeah, so like they're buildable and like...
Oh, they're buildables?
Yeah, like you could take it out and
that's
like...
That's so cool. Can I have it?
There's a different one, so it's like really cute.
Putty!
Again, how would you rate
it? I was gonna give her a 9 out of 10, a 10 out of 10, but this ruined it, so...
It was supposed to be funny as a joke!
I don't like it. So it's 9 out of 10. So now I'm gonna open the one that she made mine. So let's open the first thing. Gel pens! So I got all these different colored gel pens.
I think if you were glittered.
Oh yeah, and then there's glitter ones, and I think they're like neon ones. And they are so cool. So putty.
That's awesome.
Everyone got putty.
Oh, a squishy ball.
Yeah, I knew that you
were. Yeah, we were looking at this. And this was really cool. I don't know where you found that because I looked at it. What are these? Little jars.
With hearts on them.
What are they for?
I don't know. They just look really
cool. Okay, they do. And hair ties. That's just random. That's just really random.
What do you rate this stuff?
Is that? Yeah, that's it, right? Okay. So.
What do you rate this stuff?
I rate it an 8 out of 10 because they're just like some random hair ties and random glass bottles that look pretty. But yeah, it's pretty good. I love these gel pens. I just like gel pens. I don't know.
I learned 100. Now I'm gonna open her.
I've got this stuff for her.
Ooh, pencils. These are nice.
I thought they're pens.
Wait, are they pens?
No, they're pencils.
They're pencils.
Cool.
This is so funny.
I know.
I always see those there, and I always want them.
I knew you like that. It's a crazy emoji, dude.
Oh, I was looking at these.
You what is it?
Happiness lies within.
Yes. What else did you get? I forgot what I got you. Oh, yeah. I got you those.
These are gems,
slime.
Right?
You can put them in your slime.
That's a really good idea.
Yeah.
mostly navy blue.
Yes.
And I think that's
I thought that would be around your favorite color or something. I don't know. For you. So we are trying to get to a milestone of 50. So if you guys could subscribe, that'd be amazing, and comment down ideas what you guys want us to do when we hit 50 subs. So bye.
Bye.
Putty. Don't we already have this putty? Okay.